Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello and welcome, my friends, to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Excel.
How to delete a worksheet in a Microsoft Excel workbook. As described in another video of mine, I mentioned that when we open Microsoft Excel, we are opening a workbook that contains one or more different worksheets. A worksheet is a collection of cells organized in rows and columns. It is where we enter the data. We can add as many worksheets as we want in a workbook, but only one of them at a time can be activated. Worksheets are also referred as spreadsheets. Do not let it confuse you. What happens though when we want to delete a worksheet or worksheets that are no longer usable for us or that we created accidentally? Stay tuned to find out how to delete a worksheet in a Microsoft Excel workbook. I've opened an Excel workbook which contains 4 different worksheets as shown. As mentioned in other videos of mine, we can add up to 255 worksheets in a Microsoft Excel workbook. There are times that we need to delete a worksheet because it's no longer useful for us. For us to delete a worksheet, we must select it by clicking on it. I've clicked on the monthly expenses worksheet. I did a right click, and from the shortcut menu that appears, I select the command delete. Straight away, a Microsoft Excel warning dialog box appears, mentioning Microsoft Excel will permanently delete the sheet. Do you want to continue? If we are sure, we just press the delete button, and whatever is in the worksheet, the whole worksheet will be deleted. Delete. Another way to delete a Microsoft Excel worksheet, again, is to select the worksheet by clicking on it. From the Home tab of the ribbon, we locate the area Cells at the right, and we select from the drop-down menu the command Delete. What do we want to delete? We want to delete Sheet. We select it. Again, Microsoft Excel warning dialog box appears, mentioning, will be permanently delete the sheet. Do you want to continue? Delete. Now, in both examples, Microsoft Excel asked us if we want to delete the worksheet because it knew we had data inside it. If I insert an empty sheet in my workbook and for some reason I want to delete it, by doing the same way again, right click, selecting the command delete, it will be deleted without any warning dialog box because Microsoft Excel recognizes that there is no data located in the specific worksheet. It is a completely empty worksheet. So there's no reason to ask us.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.